the Church has traditionally taught that there are three parts to the communion of saints: the Church militant, we the people fighting the good fight on earth; the Church triumphant, our brothers and sisters who have arrived in the kingdom of heaven; and then the Church suffering, or the souls in purgatory, in process of being purified. And we're all connected spiritually. We may be separated through time and space, but we're connected spiritually.